pesto. It's actually spinach pesto and the basil in it. Wow, came out great.